SHENZHENTONG Company has recently launched a service for travelers using its app or WeChat miniprogram, offering a single QR code for cross-border travel between Shenzhen and Hong Kong. When a traveler buys a digital ticket package via these two platforms, he or she can get a QR code for a one-way cross-border bus ticket and a single metro or bus ticket in Shenzhen. It's much cheaper than buying separate tickets.
深圳通公司为助力粤港澳大湾区交通一体化的建设，促进深港合作，也是为了方便市民的一个跨境出行，我们公司在深圳通的 APP 和小程序推出了一票通深港的联程服务，实现了一个一票联程，用户可以选择的时候可以是深圳湾口岸到荃湾到太子到屯门，后续深圳通将根据业务情况适时开通莲塘、文景渡等口岸的一个跨境巴士票务服务。深圳通也将致力于为深港两地交通一体化提供无缝对接的一个出行服务。